An injured sea lion has been released back into the wild after making a miraculous recovery. Jenya was bitten by a shark and had domoic acid poisoning. He was rescued last month at San Francisco's aquatic park. He got 5 weeks of intensive rehab at the Marine Mammal Center. The center has cared for more than 400 seal and sea lions this year.